Once I got home, I filleted the Albie. And as expected, the fish contained a lot of dark and bloody meat. I decided to remove the bloodiest pieces and only kept the best parts. I smoked the Albie the next day, and I was surprised by how appetizing it looked. So let's give this a try. Oh wow, that is really quite good. It almost tastes like a honey ham. It kind of looks like ham as well. It's a very rich taste, very similar to smoked bluefish. It's strong but extremely flavorful.